Welcome back to Mike and Athena Live. You can't believe who we have on now.
We have, I say Alicia, but it's
Alicia.
Alicia.
And she does everything. She does.
Why am I thinking Alicia?
All kinds of photography.
Alicia.
Weddings, graduations, babies, and she does the makeup for the people before.
Yes. She's, now you do the hair and the makeup?
Yeah, I could do the hair and the makeup as well.
That is so cool.
Yeah.
Ambient. Ambient art photography?
Yeah, well, we say ambient art photography.
Oh my God. I'm mispronouncing ambient. Everything.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's put ambient. Some of the pictures up and get
like the drug ambient? Ambient.
Yeah.
You don't make them fall asleep.
What do we have here, a wedding?
There's one of our weddings, yeah.
So beautiful.
My husband's the lead photographer for our weddings.
Uh-huh. So I love the way you did that veil.
Yeah. Well, I get the job of picking up the veil and throwing it up in the air and then, like, running away. So
that is gorgeous.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Yeah.
How did you?
Literally, I pick it up and I throw it and run.
I bet you do. Do you do those pictures if you were, do you travel, by the way, if someone wanted to hire you? And
of course.
Like a coast, because a lot of people from Fresno will
Let's
do coastal
Let's
weddings.
See some more of these great pictures.
Do you have the brides go into the water? After
well, we've not done that yet. Nobody's requested it.
That was just their kid or a kid.
Yeah.
That's
yeah,
common now in weddings. Yeah. The kid's there.
But look at the kid. I love the way she did the kid up front and then
right?
the bride and the groom.
Yeah.
Way
so cute,
cool.
right?
Now, this next
really, really
one,
cute.
Is this one you've done the hair and makeup?
No, I did not do her hair and makeup, but she looks amazing.
Beautiful.
She looks amazing. She's beautiful. Yeah.
That's a bridal picture.
So
yeah.
You do a lot of weddings, kids, pregnancies.
We do kids, pregnancies.
Boudoirs.
Yeah, we do boudoir
we have any of
as well.
Those? Did anyone
Here's
give
one.
You?
Ooh. Yeah.
Is that you?
Right?
That
one?
Looks you.
No, it's
that
not
looks like
me.
You.
Thanks. She's
Doesn't
beautiful.
Doesn't she look like her?
Now, this is a perfect picture. Everything's perfect. Yeah. How long does it take to get there to the perfect?
Well, it's, you know, I've been practicing for a while. So if I have a vision, if I have a clear vision, I can execute it pretty well.
I mean, you take 1,000 pictures? And
not 1,000. For a shoot like that, it'll be 300 to 500, and then I'll narrow it down to the perfect ones because I'll keep refining the pose until it's exactly how I want it.
Okay. How about if you have a lot of fat like me, like right now? Do you Photoshop? I hope.
I Photoshop. I love Photoshop.
I was gonna say, like, cellulite in that boudoir would be like you'd have to do so much Photoshop. I mean,
you would do an amazing shoot. You should totally do it someday.
I think I might for
you
maybe
should.
My husband's
do you think
you
we
know,
can do
the
one
anniversary.
Live on the show? Sure, if you set up on the show live, we'll set up like an hour or two before.
That's not, that, but yeah,
I don't
but
mean
then,
boudoir, but sometimes.
Oh, okay.
You would see my cellulite. Do you do family pictures too?
Yeah.
Those are huge right now. You look at Facebook and they do a lot of, they go out to like the country and sit on a couch in the middle of a field.
Yes.
Really cool barn pictures. And
yes.
That seems to be in right now.
We're definitely open to going to fields or wherever, but yeah, it takes a lot of planning ahead of time. That's
you're,
all.
You're the creative one.
Yeah.
And you do a lot of these. I can't think of something fancy like taking a couch out or putting people in water or something. You have ideas.
Yeah, I love to like scope out what other photographers are doing and then maybe tweak their ideas to make it personal to me. And
so somebody wants a family
so
portrait
awesome.
Or a wedding portrait or a boudoir portrait or even a high school. You said
yeah,
you do?
We do senior portraits as well.
And headshots if you want to be an actor.
Yeah, we do headshots. We have a studio at Bullard & Marks. And so that's where we will do a lot of our studio sessions. And then if you do want something outside, I often go down by the river, you know, or downtown if they want to do something kind
of
edgy
yeah,
and modern.
Yeah, downtown a lot
Tower
of people
District,
are doing that.
Right? Yeah, that's a senior portrait right there.
That's beautiful. Now, yeah. Is there a website people could go and see?
A lot of our stuff is on aapweddings.com.
AAP, which is
yeah,
ambient
art photography. Yeah, aapweddings.com. And then my personal stuff, which is definitely more the boudoir angle, is aapbeauty.com.
Okay. Ambient art photography, weddings or beauty, go to
yes.
the website and check it out. And so they need an appointment, I would imagine. They can't just
yes,
in
no,
studio.
No, yeah. We're not there all the time because, you know, we're at home retouching or handling emails. You know, we have 3 kids. We're doing kid stuff, so.
You have 3 kids?
Yeah.
AAPweddings.com, AAPbeauty.com, and give out your phone number.
Yeah, 559-709-0849.
079-0849.
And if you can't track down Alicia Nelson, call us here at Central Valley Talk, and we'll put you right in touch with her. We'll be right back with the Junk King right after this.
All right. Thank you.